Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. Kissing these frogs could kill you. These frogs are colorful, some of them are small, and some of them are beautiful looking, yet they are poisonous. Let's begin with the golden poison dart frog. This small, cute, innocent looking frog has enough toxin to kill roughly 10 people. Just picking this frog up could result in your death. They are found in a small region off the Pacific coast of Colombia. Next, the red-backed poison frog. This small, colorful frog, about 2 centimeters, looks cute, but it can make you sick. The toxin from this frog will not cause death, but you will get sick. The toxin from this frog has been known to kill small animals and chickens. The blue poison dart frog. This blue color is telling you, stay away. This small frog can be a killer. The toxin from this blue frog can paralyze or even cause death in humans. The Golfodulcean poison frog. This frog has beautiful warning coloration, and it has poison that can cause excruciating pain, seizures, and even paralysis in humans. The splash-backed poison frog. Please don't play leapfrog with this frog. The poison from this small frog could kill up to 5 adult males or females. It is found in Ecuador and Peru. Phantasmal poison frog. This is a tiny, deadly frog. It is found in Ecuador and is only a centimeter in length. Yet the poison is capable of killing a human. A very powerful painkiller has been developed from the poison of this frog. And finally, the black-legged dart frog. This frog, who gets its name from having dark legs, is one to avoid. Only a tiny portion of its poison can cause fevers, excruciating pain, seizures, and possibly death by respiratory and muscular paralysis. All from this small black-legged frog. Thanks for watching. Moo Moo Math and Science uploads a new math, science, or motivation video every day. Please subscribe and share.